Wow, Easy E, what's up, man?
What's up, man?
What's up, man?
Gabba Yella.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, yeah.
Yella,
oh,
now.
Yeah.
Now, I saw you guys years ago when y'all had your big NWA tour. That was last time I saw you here in Philly.
89.
Right. That was a hell of a tour. Now, a lot has changed, Easy. First of all, you have your own record company. A lot of people don't know that. Ruthless Records.
Right.
What happened between Ruthless Records and you're not down Priority no more? You're down with somebody
Priority,
else.
Priority was, it happened to be the split of the group, NWA, because they was interfering in contractual agreements.
So they were trying to split y'all up?
Yeah, basically they did.
Well, I mean, they did split y'all up, but
so there's a pain, you know, like trying to pay Dre under the table, trying to get Ice Cube to split up, and you know, everybody, you know. So it went down. Ice Cube admitted, you know, that's what really went on.
Okay, now why is it though that Dre and Ice Cube, well, we'll start off with Ice Cube. When Ice Cube left the group, you guys had like a lot of bad feelings. What was the situation with you?
No, we didn't have no bad feelings.
Well, it was just a record thing?
Yeah, I don't know what it was.
But what about you and Dre? Are you Dre, you and Dre
some
cool?
Some other stuff. I mean, Dre now works for somebody that used to work for him.
Right, his bodyguard, right?
Getting into all kind of trouble with this bodyguard, getting all these different lawsuits and everything else.
Yeah, you have a picture of Dre and you.
Right, untouched photo.
Right, and you itemize every little thing about him, like the eyeliner, lipstick.
Eyeshadow, sequence dress, stethoscope, you know. He found low riding all of a sudden. I mean, he never did this stuff in his life, never. Now he's a hardcore G from the streets, which from NWA he never sounded or tried to be so hard.
Right.
All of a sudden he done did so many murders and, you know, looting. And on his album, he's talking about he's looting a place that couldn't even be been touched when the looting was going on.
Right.
But he said they looted this place. That's how much, you know, he know about the streets, really.
Okay, so he's not from Compton, then?
Not originally.
Okay. Well, how did he hook up with you guys? Because I always thought, you know, straight out of Compton, when I heard Boys in the Hood a long time ago, I said, oh, these brothers straight out of Compton. I mean, how did you hook up with Dre? Because I understand that you...
With Dre? I mean, I've been knowing him for a while, but, you know, Dre was in that world-class wrecking crew.
Right.
Where they used to do their lives.
Right.
I seen him at some club, and he had on this sequence dress. I was like, man, hey, you know, you got to get out of that stuff.
Right.
But he was a good producer.
So you're saying you brought him in? You brought him into the hip-hop thing, or that you changed his appearance, rather, at the time?
Yeah, I tried to put him in something else.
Okay, in the black, in the...
No, he was rocking sweatsuits and flooding pants and paper at the bottom. I tried to get him in khakis and everything, but, you know.
So, well, as a group, NWA sold millions and millions of albums. Do you think you guys will ever get back together? I mean, business-wise, it'd be a great thing to do.
Yeah, business-wise, it will be, but as long as Dre has on his back, I don't think he'll do it.
What about Cube? Like, will Cube come back?
Yeah, Cube is down.
Okay.
He's down to do it.
All right.